If you look at anything that's used today, as technology is becoming more and more prevalent, electrical engineers have a hand in all of that. So every cell phone they use, every computer, you know, every TV, everything basically now is going towards computers, and a lot of things are going more towards nanotechnology, making devices smaller, using air filtration systems that are using sensors that electrical engineers make, all that kind of stuff. So really, I mean, the future of making our world better, making it cleaner, making it run more efficiently, depends on electrical engineers.
The biggest developments in humanity in the past, you know, 100 years have been in the electrical engineering field. Everything from large distribution of power to the internet, all these things are, you know, microchips, these are all inventions in the electrical engineering discipline. So to be on the forefront of technology and to be the place where technology meets the user, I thought that was a really interesting and really cool place to be, and that's why I chose electrical engineering.
They have a really well-rounded engineering program. You know, you have lectures, you have labs, you get a bunch of different aspects of engineering, and you get to touch on so many different fields and industries of engineering that you could potentially pursue, and I think it's just a really well-rounded program that they have here at Louisville.
The best reason to consider UofL and the Speed School of Engineering is the fact that their degree programs are all accredited, both for undergraduate and graduate. And that speaks volumes when you go into the job search process, because a lot of employers look for that accredited degree. And if you have that stamp on your degree, it means a lot.
I sensed a really good community here. I really liked that the Speed School was kind of its own small school within a large school. So we have the athletics of a big school, but we have the small community, small class sizes of a small school, which is kind of what I was looking for when I looked into engineering.
I chose UofL mainly because of their co-op program, plus their master's degree is a 5-year program, which makes it easier to get through school. Everything is structured. You have a professional degree once you graduate, and then you're ready to go out in the field and get a job by then. So that's why I chose UofL. It really prepares you for what to expect in the real world.
The co-op program, I think, is one of the best things about Louisville Speed School. It's not every university or college of engineering is going to have it. It's by far the best experience I've ever had being here. You get real world experience on working in a job that requires engineering. You know, you get a chance to apply the things you learned in school in an actual real life situation.
The co-op program allows a student to get a year and a half of market or commercial or industry work experience while going to school. That allows you to get your master's degree in 2 or 3 semesters. So not only is the bachelor's accelerated, you have 4 years of schooling, you go straight through, you know, fall, spring, summer with working, and you also get to work an industry job, then you get to do the master's within 12 months, and that's unprecedented in any other university besides the University of Louisville.